poetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting them off my chest, to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum, you're the melody from a symphony by Strauss, you're a Bendel bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're a Mickey Mouse, you're the Nile, you're the Tower of Pisa, you're the smile of the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're Mahatma Gandhi. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery, you're Garfield's salary, you're a cellophane. You're sublime, you're a turkey dinner, you're the time of the Derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that's faded soon to pop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're a Waldorf salad. You're the top. You're a Berlin ballad. You're the nimble tread of the feet of Fred Astaire. You're an O'Neill drama, you're Whistler's mama, you're a Camembert. You're a rose, you're Inferno's Dante. You're the nose on the great Durante. I'm a lazy lout who is just about to stop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the
and saw him smiling like a shining dime, yeah, and hoped that he would stay and tell me why he was so happy if he had